not wear a jersey today because you knew you were getting that one?
No, I swear to God. No,
that
I just...
was like, that's from like week one. Like the first time we worked together, I told him I,
he was going to hook me up.
He's a jersey guy. Every time I've came through here, he's always had a jersey on. Right? And I'm like, you need a Bulluck jersey.
I know, bro.
Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Dude, man, that's awesome. Shoes.
There you go.
Yeah, but the tournament's...